Okay, you guys know I had to install a reverse camera, of course, on the license plate and on the back of the trailer so that I can see what's going on easily, beautifully, plain and simple. Get you one. Alright, $170 on Amazon. Here goes one camera. And look at my babies, look at my babies, look at my babies. The other one is up here. The first one they sent me didn't work, but they sent me another one, and I'm good to go.